oftentimes for kids who are a little bit more reserved or shy, they have trouble talking about their feelings openly. So what a book can do is it can show the child a particular situation that they might be able to relate to, and they can talk about that situation through the eyes of the character rather than themselves. And that's often a lot less threatening than talking about their own big feeling.